Atlanta made me like an adult. Like I had to grow up fast. When they said Category 5, I just caught a flight because somebody named Doc told me he wanted to work. I felt like I had brotherhoods and I built like these friendships that felt more like family than my family felt at home. I quickly learned when you're going into something with good intention, you know, in some places, some people see that as an opportunity, take advantage of you. And after the first couple of times, which was like hard hitting for me, I learned how to strategically decipher like certain things real fast. So Atlanta taught me how to just like read people and just know real from fake.
Baby, call me. We've been up way off track. You don't hit me back when I need you. Making me weak. What you gon' make me beg? I get on my knees if that please you. Shut it up. You ain't gon' find it. You don't find it. Feel like eBay. Show me a sign that you could be mine. I'm looking for a little leeway.
I was like, shit. I don't know what to do. And then I found out I could use like my ID. It was cool because I heard familiar voices and I seen familiar like vibes. And the whole time I'm thinking about music, like I'm thinking about like this is what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm thinking about my purpose and all that shit. So when they started taking it away from me, I guess I felt threatened and started running into like managers that was telling me things halfway, but I felt progress because I started it out with people telling me stuff that they didn't do at all.
I drove 36 hours straight, angry at everybody from Atlanta. And that's why it was so easy to do it. I didn't have to sit. I didn't have to blink. I didn't have to do nothing. And it was the most beautiful experience I ever seen. I saw hail, snow, rain, cloudy skies, thunder. I seen windstorms. I seen everything. I just saw God. And I was just like, yo, this is way better than Atlanta. Just being on the road right now.
I kind of ran from Atlanta because, you know, so much of the hate. I ain't know how to handle that. So, you know, I ran from the love part.
Can't wait. I'm going to log in. I'm going to watch you and all of that. Girl.
Oh, what's our show?
Hello. Come in the camera. Look who. Do you see? Bitch, my fucking leg is shaking. Oh my god.
I never wanted to fit in after I realized I couldn't in my mind. Like, so what I did was like, I want to try again, but still keep and still be myself.